So what's the science behind that?
This is a Zach Peterson special. He said whip from the black into the lights.
Perfect. I'm gonna have to do that one more time when you put it on.
Damn, this is wrong.
Yeah, I think I did that.
Minor difficulties here. But look at this thing, it's really pretty.
I'm not holding that.
So what are we doing, Connor?
Currently we are untying Dalton's mess.
Jay Chad's mess as well.
Gotta share the blame, huh? It was the dude's first 3 days working here and it's his fault.
I asked, I was like, how do we store these? He's like, just throw it in a bin. Just throw it in a bin.
Yeah.
He goes, I do this every year.
Yeah, Christmas. We do this for Christmas.
Okay, like, fun fact, most people just throw their Christmas lights out and then buy new ones because they're super freaking cheap every single year.
Bro, why? Why is this a thing?
No, I'm not a fan. I used to do this for fun back in middle school. Yeah, that's right. Connor didn't have friends. Connor only had strands of string tied together in knots.
It just blows my mind that that used to be for fun. Like, out of anything, it's like untangling.
I read books, played video games, and untangling stuff for fun. Hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey. Yeah. Yeah.
Alright, so today, big intro shoot. 2021, this is the video. Right before the team takes the field, they're in the tunnel, everybody's hyped. This is what really kicks it off, so.
Equipment manager on the low key.
Damn, this is rolling.
Everything went pretty smooth. I say pretty, but we got all the shots we needed. Now we're just wrapping up. I'm acting like it's a damn NCAA championship. We're about to cut the nets down.
Explain this shirt.
Explain the shirt. All birds are fake. Birds are government drones that spy on you.
All right.